The Helix Nebula used to be a star like our Sun, but it's now ejecting most of its material. It's one of the closest nebulas to Earth. When stars turn into white dwarfs, they become galactic recyclers, ejecting heavy elements into space for new stars to form. Hubble Space Telescope images have shown that planetary nebulae have complex and varied shapes.